Okay, so we're on the presents. Fall apart, I guess. Full poster. Insert. The back. Of socks. So just put it back there. And we've got another pack of socks. I'm creating my own drinks, is what it says. So, hopefully they fit. So just lay it out a bit. So, the next step, we've got airbrushes. A set of 12 second class stamps. Then we've got two cards. So here's this one, and here is this one, each having 10, so I've got 20 pound notes. Here's those two. Funko Pop keychain. Technically, I do actually have one of them, but anyway. Quite a lot of DVDs, so I'll show you this one first. To light up the only thing. It's so cool, I think. I wonder if you'll see it better. Put that in the back. Cool. Next up, we have the three seasons I was missing. So season 3, 6, and the final 7th season of Once Upon a Time. There's anime, and of course just the covers. I'll do another separate clip for in-depth opening, so you can see better through the season cover. Back cover. So let's just open these on up. So I can show you the inside. What does this look like? Let's just interesting inside sleeve. Anyway, since you don't want to mess with the sleeve, it's all finicky to the back. It is complete with 6 discs. Episodes 1 to 22. Same white discs, 1 to 6, so it's 1 to 22 again. The inside cover is slightly different. Still pretty cool. White again, 1 to 6 discs, and a bonus feature on the last disc, which I think is what they'll show. I got a lot of bloopers. Anyway, the inside looks like there's a Cinderella in there somewhere or something. Next up is this Frozen and Frozen 2 Blu-ray. I don't have this on Blu-ray, so this is the double movie pack. I'm meaning to watch this, I haven't seen it yet. So, Here's the cardboard sleeve for both movies. I can't wait to watch this. Wait, I didn't show you that, did I? One second then. We both like to be just blue. Yeah, just blue dust. Here is the next live action. I haven't seen this either, so I can't wait. And it's the Blu-ray front cover. Very lovely silver foil. Cover. Just the cardboard sleeve. As you can probably tell. Here's the front cover of the DVD and Blu-ray. Here's the back. Ooh. It's very smooth. As inside, just one blue disc. So next up is this live action, The Lion King. So here's the front cover, here's the back cover, and this is the inside. I believe this one, out of the three, is the one I don't have yet, I think. Here's the front cover of Infinity War. Here's the back cover. Here is, that was of the cardboard sleeve. Here's the actual cover. It's pretty cool. And there's the back, which is, I guess, the same as the cardboard sleeve. So. Plastic just doesn't want to come off. Okay, it's so smooth. There is the blue disc. Here it's just collectible artwork sleeves now available. I guess. If you wanted to collect all of them in those sleeves. This is very shiny. Anyway, so yeah. That's it for this one. Here's Fruits Basket Season 1, Part 1, and Part 2. So Season 2 comes out in February. Season 1, Part 1 and 2, so that's the front covers, the back covers here. Another fact that Season 2, Part 1 and Part 2, I think, have both Kyo for one and Shigure for the other. I think those are the two ones that are on there. But anyway, let's open it so I can show you. Okay, so front and back covers the same as the sleeve. Good. There's a Funimation digital copy sheet. Look, there's a Shigure and Yuki on that side, in the back cover. Here's the first Blu-ray disc, episodes 1 to 8, plus special features. And Yuki on this disc. With Toru and Kyo on that side. On here, we have more of the Zodiac. We've got Momiji on disc 3 and Hatsuharu on disc 4 with Isaac. Let's see, so on this side we've got Ritsu, Kisa, Hiro, Ayame, Hattori, Shigure, Kyo, Toru in the middle here. Let's say Kyo and then Yuki, sorry. Kyo is here, Momiji, Hatsuharu, then Arisa Watani, and Saki Hanajima. So that is the art for Season 1, Part 2. Also, obviously, it comes with a Funimation digital thing. Jobs, I'm not going to show you. Last two things. This is Collector's Edition, SAO Season 3, Alicization, Part 1. It looks so cool. Just look at that holographicness, and can't be complete without part 2. Just look at that cover. I can't wait till Isolation War of Underworld comes out. So as you see, the part 2 will fit right here. So when I finish showing you stuff, then you will see an in-depth opening of each of these. Especially if you take the pictures and stuff. Quite a lot of DVDs this time. Here's part 1. It is so shiny. This is the collector's box. The insert thing is here. Like, as you know, this is the front and the back of the box. Ta-da. Is this lovely? So here's like the space part. And there should be something in here. There are the art cards. So here's this one. So pretty. Holographic. Here's that side. Here's this side. So that's the hard case. So many cases. Okay, so this is the DVD case. Well, technically Blu-ray. Is this artwork here? And this artwork here? And 2 black discs. There we go. I took off the brightness. Don't know if you can see it better. So that is this part. this part in here. And without the brightness, I don't know if it's better or worse. And so that's that. So, now here, I might as well show you without the brightness. That is so cute. Yes, very cool. So here, this one. And here is the other insert. So pretty. So holographic too. So the back of this is this. Such pretty art. This is a booklet, but anyway, what is that? I shall get to that in a second. Ooh, I just had a look at this artwork over here. Okay, so this is Alice with her dragon, Amayuri, and the old guy up there. I guess that's like a hot spring up there. Then this art is absolutely awesome. Look at it. So epic. Then there's two black. This is on the inside. It's just awesome. So let me just place this back for a sec. It's a characters, dictionary, and credits from the chapter page. So like that. Kirito. Yuji. Asuna. Sartorina. Sarus. I don't know if that's how you pronounce it. Marius. Humbert. Ronnie. Tucson. Alice Synthesis 30. series of just 31. Dew Solbert synthesis 7. Venatio synthesis 2. Lino and Fizzo synthesis 28 and 29. Barracuda synthesis 1. Yuzu synthesis 32. We got to the Blue Rose Sword King. We got the Administrator. Cardinal. We got some dictionary stuff. English and Japanese voice cast. Original staff, English version staff. And this UK, France, FR4 edition for the all the anime.com. That is really cool. Neat little book. So that just goes in here, and this just goes in here. So it looks like this. It's very heavy. Actually, I wonder. I can place these art cards with the DVD on the side or not. In between. It's a tough fit though. My artwork is just so such an awesome thing here. I don't want to do these inserts. I mean, I could just slip them in here, I guess. I mean, I could always put them in a scrapbook too. Yeah, that's the whole thing. Man, that's so good. That's everything. I hope everyone had a very lovely Christmas. And yeah. Don't think that I can't give it up off the top of my head. thank you for watching. Next time, I'm gonna do all the four locations. Alright.